this time, I wanted to try drawing mythical creatures, hence mermaid. Anatomy is hard, but once you get to the hair, how it moves, how it flows, that just gets extremely hard. At least for me. For some other people, it might be a little bit easier, but it just seems relatively hard for me to do. I've noticed that some anime drawings use thicker outlines for anything but the hair and face. So I tried to do that as well, though it didn't turn out really good, or as good as I expected, but it just sufficed. One thing about not planning your drawing beforehand, at least for me, is that I couldn't figure out what part of the drawing was farther away from the so-called camera. That made it a little bit harder and a little bit more confusing for me. This is where I start coloring. I wanted to give her a warmer color scheme so that it would contrast the blue background that isn't really as warm. I also decided to make her ears or her gills orange as well, as I thought it would just fit. I made the tip of the tail translucent just for effect. Lighting and shading were fairly simple. Add for lighting, multiply for shading. Or I just used some darker tones for the shading. I wanted to add some blend on some parts of the drawing as well, just for some effect. And boom, here you go. This is Pluto Personified, signing out.